Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat. Come taste it.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Count Victor of Arr welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you
at
seen?
The market.
What?
Make
the people here.
Fish auction.
They're smiling. It's true.
Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat. Come taste it.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Count Victor of Arr welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you
at
seen?
The
what? The people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
Two coins, he's gonna win.
nobody noticed their disappearance?
Maybe nobody cares.
Maybe.
Here, another symbol.
Well, let's get in then. You think the symbols will lead to him?
Yes. Look, an opening up there.
There must be a way to climb up. This could help.
I'll give you a hand.
If Odin's here, he's in trouble.
He knows the bite. He must be avoiding the sick.
Lucas, if all these people here were bitten, it means...
Maybe not. A sick person could have brought it inside the city.
For letting you die like a dog. Damn, that's an ugly death. It's nothing.
So, any sign of the doctor? Nothing yet.
A doctor?
No, that Vodan's pretty good at hiding, I tell you.
And the boss will be here soon.
Shit.
So they're after Vodan too. They think he's a doctor. Oh, just our luck.
What if he's here? He didn't make much effort trying to cure him. Look at that. Poorer than us. Not a coin.
And stop looting and look for this bloody alchemist.
Ah, someone will find him.
No. Please, no.
Up there. Looks like it leads back inside.
Let's find something to get up there. Quick!
There's some sort of half-cart here. But it's not high enough. I think they were moving the bodies with it.
That cage up there looks the right size.
Ugh. It's full of bodies.
Oh, don't look at them.
Massacre.
We brought it here. We condemned them.
It's still going on in Guyenne. It's already spreading.
Yes, but they would have seen it coming.
It wouldn't have changed.
Your dead body, you idiot! Oh, come on! I moved. Right when I shot!
Stop playing and keep your eyes open. Well, you'll be explaining to Arno why we're empty-handed when he arrives.
What now? Is he?
Let's check.
Intruders! After!
Oh, no.
We've been spotted.
They used to live here.
No wonder they all fell ill. I can't get used to it.
You don't have to. Please tell me this is it. Oh, Lord! It's a whole city!
The symbol. He's in that tower. He has to be.
Has to? Lucas, crossing this mess won't be easy or quick.
It's the Order. A High Magister would just live in a high tower, no?
Let's just get there.
I need to breathe.
We have to get out of here one way or another.
I leave the torch to you. I'm afraid I'd drop it.
Fine. Keep hold of me.
You think we can get out of this?
We must. Let's go carefully. I knew it. I told you they were here.
There are millions of them. How? How can there be so many already?
Hugo, they're here for him. Yes, that will hold.
Look, they're climbing.
What? How?
This is so bad.
We get to that tower, get Voda, bring him back to Hugo and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.